are making people a church. Sit, Lion. When the Holy Spirit fills you, your whole life begins to change. God starts to speak to you. But we have a lot of people who are speaking to the devil, accusing me, Jesus, sin, of their malicious intentions, stealing from poor people at the cost of God. God is so much more than riches. He has never had a problem with money. See, his bank account in heaven is loaded. If he wanted to finish everything, he could finish it. But he's God. He knows better plan than you and me, oh. So, all of us, come with the grace. Let us worship him. Let us glorify. Let us just be happy. Let us look at ourselves. Concentrate on the Lord. He will do whatever he wants to do. See, the work is for God, and the transformation that he gives you is permanent. You don't have to rush. When God is working with you, you don't even have to worry about changing. Perfect. God wanted the people who are broken. Jesus gave himself for the same gay people that you people don't want. It's the gay people that make God mad in there. Everything that made him mad, did they come back, die for us so we can do what we want to do? Go and go to God and ask him for everything. Stop going to other places. God loves all of you. And what they have taught you about God is wrong. God is simple. Seek him by yourself, you will see that all the things they were saying about God, they are lies. Jesus is so easy to save, because it's just the way, the truth, and the life. I bet me, I've been new preaching. Checking for the Lord. He's checking for the Lord. Not shaming for the Lord. Check out. Oh, yeah, two more. There is a health card na kinderen in Africa. Kinderen with dots van hunger. Darom ben ik naar buiten gekomen. Ik doe dit elke week in verschillende locaties. En 1 euro van jullie geld kan iemand eten geven in Afrika. That's why I come out with no shame. I'm an African woman born in deze land. Maar ik kom wel uit Afrika en dat blijft altijd zo. So for all the people who live in Africa, they know what is happening right now in Africa. I hope you people can also look at Africa. And I just want to encourage everybody. God will never fail us, no matter what. I'll never be alone, no matter what. Jesus is watching my life, 'cause he knows the day I'm born and the day I'm gonna depart this world. God knows. In Jeremiah, he tells me he only has good plans for me, to prosper me. Now I know that when I seek the presence of the Lord, he will heal me and do everything I wanted. Now I say, I am living. I am living only by your grace, my Savior. I am who I am because of Jesus. He saved me. God never left me. Never left me. God will never let you down. He's not like a man. He stays by his word. Never ever lies. Gonna do, see, it's just God. He has never failed at all. So many times, stress situations have come against you. Do you ever think how you made it? It is not luck, it is our God. Always holding us up. Watching over our lives, 'cause that's how nice He is. Even if you don't know Jesus, I am telling you, He will never forsake you. Yes, never ever. God bless you, Miriam. Sing it. In the midst, in the midst of everything, I'll say God, no matter what. Come the rain, come the sun, come corona, come death, come problems today, I'll serve you. Lord Jesus, I'll serve you. Yes, for the rest of my life. My Father, I'll save you. I'll save you. Yeah. Let's do another one. I love to sing for Jesus. It's free.
Come on, mercy, 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 favor, favor, holy.
Thank you.
Everything disappear, 'cause the blood of Jesus is stronger than the blood of